What's up, everybody? This is me. I am Tex here, and today this is my another live stream on Warframe. I am really bad at online, so I am not going to be playing online. I'm gonna be playing story. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be cool. It's 10:30 for me right now, so this might be just like an hour long stream. I'm sorry, but you know, most of my streams are an hour or under. You know. Hey.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Oh, market purchase. 25% off on market purchase. I don't know how to get platinum, so I cannot buy crap. I want to get a new Warframe, though. The one I want to get is, where is it? Where is he? I can't find him. Oh, this guy, Nyx. Or Nyx. This guy, because he's freaking awesome. What game is this about, Michael? What is this about? It's like, let me describe this. It's basically space ninjas with guns. Don't freaking question the logic of this game. You don't understand it until you play it, okay? You won't understand it until you play this game. It's free. This game's free. I can play Conclave, Team Annihilation, and Cephalon Capture, but eliminate the Oro and opposing team when... You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do it. Whatever. I'm gonna find my squad. Hey, squad goes. I'm just gonna play Team Annihilation, which is a 4v4, but, you know, it's fun. But after this, guys, I'm gonna do some main missions. I don't play this a lot, but my Conclave is pretty good. I usually go with the standard Warframe, because standard Warframe is fun. So basically, aliens as ninjas. Yup. Aliens, space ninjas with guns and powers, abilities. What the frick happened? I'm trying to find my squaw. Oh my god, Hardcore Henry as an alien. As a alien. Oh my god, that'd be freaking crazy. Oh, Francis isn't joining me because he got really mad over something. Alien space ninjas. Kobe. I never use my melee at all. I'm so bad at aiming in this game.
Team Sun has forged ahead.
And I go na 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 na.
Sun is in the lead.
Frack. Frick, I'm gonna die. Oh, space ninja with guns. That's what I said. Frack. Wait, do I... Oh. Wait, how do I change my frickin' weapons again? I forget. Oh, yeah, my... Quinicky! Yay! K-Money, what's up? Yay, I'm in the stream! You're welcome, bro. Frick life! Where's this bro coming from? I'ma pull up. What's up, bruh? Let's see him on my mini-map. They'll pull up on me. Pull up on him! Yes! Did I kill him? Oh no, somebody else did. Oh, there's somebody over here. I'm gonna pop him. I popped one fool. I don't know why I'm saying like this. Oh, you frack! I love Conclave. Playing as Conclave. Demo? No, this is, this isn't the demo, this is the full game. It's free, so, you can play with me, you can play with me in this, for real. Francis got mad over, him lying about, a thing. How? How is that possible? I don't know how to switch! My melee weapon, your poo-poo. Really? That? Yeah. That's what I said. Oh, I have to press X to square to respawn. I don't know how to equip my gun! That's poo-poo. Come on! I don't know how to equip my gun! That's retarded! PlayStation Store, just look up Warframe. Just look up Warframe and then click it, it'll be free. Just trust me, bro. It's free, it doesn't have to be free for, PlayStation Plus members, it's free for everybody. Screw that. Frick! This is so generic. Oh my god, their whole team is coming after me. Don't know how to use my gun, which is really stupid. That's basically the only thing I'm gonna use. Oh. I just click triangle. I want to buy a, there's like this assault rifle that shoots out like yellow beams, and it's freaking baller. So I'm gonna get it. Thanks, I'm gonna get it. It takes a while to download. I'm just saying. It's a full game, but it takes a while to download, so, you know, just be aware of that. This game's awesome. I think it's awesome. This bruh's coming over here. I'm gonna pull up on him. Freaking nobody. This guy right here. I'm gonna use my bow, or like the B-O, not... Stupid! Oh, I forgot I had to collect these ones. Level up! Level 3 MK1 bow. Cool. Dude, this auto-aim is poop. It doesn't let me move. It, like, locks onto him, but it doesn't lock onto him at the same time. This is retarded. This is retarded. Pop him! Kill him! Yeah, I killed him. Cool, bait. Oh, I have the MK1 Paris. Liam, I'm so tired. I'm gonna get off. So sorry, but I'm tired. That's fine, Michael. I don't care. It's not that I don't want you here. It's just, I don't care. Fine. Frick, oh yeah! Die, you fricker! You fricker! You fricker! 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 Make a party so I can join. I like you, Carrillo. You're so enthusiastic. After this match, because what the frick? How is that crap happening? Then they can get up here. Frick her! Frick her! Frick. Yeah, you better get the frick out of here. Get out of here. I'm gonna die. Okay. 1 second, Carrillo. I'm pretty good at this, actually. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I popped him! Frick life. Frick life. Just because this game is mainly freaking auto-aim. Or else I would be butthole. Oh, I died. I'm gonna make the, thing, Carrillo. You have a mic, right? Oh, I'm already in a party, Carrillo. Poncho, Poncho, Poncho. You're not on, Poncho. I made a party, but you're not on. Yeah, after my brother's match. Lol. Okay, that's fun. Yay! Now I have my,
30 seconds remain.
Cool bait. Frick all you! I'm gonna go Super Saiyan! Oh, you frick her! You frick her! You frick her! You frick her! Frick her!
Frick her! 10 seconds remain. I freaking popped him!
10 seconds remain.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sun cool bait.
Annihilates moon.
I'll be defeated.
This defeat is a lesson.
Sun won.
Consider your mistakes. Lost. Study your enemy's movements. Grow from this moment on.
I'm gonna drop I'm sorry. I just don't know. Low key switch teleport ability. Okay. Oh, look at this, my moves though. You gonna freaking load or not, mate? You gonna load, mate? Session unavailable. Frickle few. Mike 02052, Mike 02052.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
How do I get... I don't know how to get, platinum. I don't know how to get platinum. Hi, Mary. The cracker. Sorry, Carrillo, or whoever's playing, or watching. I'm gonna look up how to get, I'm gonna look up how to get platinum. Sorry if this is, like, annoying for you guys to watch. I'm sorry. Welcome. The top of this, thing where I'm scrolling down says, "Welcome, Tenno. Be respectful. No profanity or spamming. Only recruit in recruiting channel." To get platinum in Warframe.
Hey guys, what is up? This is Steven Wynn here with Guides for Assault. Today I'm going to show you how to make platinum free in Warframe. Now obviously the only way to get it without spending your hard-earned money is by trading other players' hearts and items in-game for it. So we're going to check out all the items that are in high demand.
Oh, this is just like freaking Warframe, or... or whatever. Or, Blacklight Retribution, you have to pay to get the most currency.
It also depends how good the set is.
How do I do trading? I don't know how to...
Older sets most likely will not sell for very much unless they are a very good weapon, such as the Bow Prime, which still sells for a lot because of the handle's rarity and just because people really want the weapon. More recent weapons with the Soul Prime will sell for a lot because they're good and they are also...
How to trade? I'm gonna look up how to trade because I have no freaking clue how to trade.
Also, a great way to make platinum off prime parts is wait until a new set of prime equipment comes out, which is usually three weapons and a warframe.
I don't know how to trade. Oh, trading tutorial. Sorry, guys. I'm just messing around with the game. This guy looks baller. Guy looks cool, mate.
Need to be level 2 in the mastery rank. Now, to find that, just hit escape. The profile picture will actually tell you what level you are. Now, apart from that, basically, this is what the trading post looks like.
I'm gonna get legend rank.
Located in the dojo, but you do not have to be in a clan to be able to trade, as long as one of the people trading is in a clan, so you can use the trading.
How do... Stop. How do... Oh! Okay, so I need... Oh, okay, I know what to do now. Forget it. So, I just have to get XP and poop. So I basically need to do all of this. And... No. Components... What does this crap do? Oh, that's just like things I can buy for like weapons. I want a Kubro. Can I buy a Kubro? No, I can't buy any Kubros. Mods and cores? No, I don't. Wait, can I buy one for... No, I can only buy them for platinum. I want a booster. And no, I can't buy boosters. Wait, there's still more stuff in the market. Can I pay the gems for something? That's retarded. Can I get a Sidon, please? Or a Sildon, whatever it's called. Sidon. It's retarded. Super retarded. I want to buy something with gems or emeralds. Okay, the one thing I am going to get for my gun, or the, I need to get, like, a bunch of crap, so, frick. So, I'm gonna figure out how to, like, do this crap, how to get, like, a primary weapon. Wait, what's my primary? Hi, you need some milk. What's my primary? Weapons. Oh, that's the MK Puri. Oh, that's okay, that's cool. Oh, that's what it sells for. Oh. Wait. Appearance, nothing, arcane strength. I have poop. I have nothing. Cannot sell. You know what? I'm just gonna play some more online. I'm sorry, guys, but I just wanna do this. I just wanna, you know, annihilation against the enemy, and you know. Play now! I didn't notice that, I was just looking at my comments. Let's swerve! Whoop, whoop! I'm gonna swerve up!
Is the binding force for an enemy who, like the Tenno, can survive death. To kill such an enemy is futile. Unless you sever this bond, absorb the Oro to annihilate it and claim a true victory.
Screw that. Oh, I thought people joined, but... I'm gonna swerve.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Screw that. I'm gonna play this, because this is what's fun. This is fun, Team Annihilation. Team Annihilation is the most fun thing on this. What's up? Oh my god, if I die. Oh, this looks like a Blacklight Retribution map. Like heavy metal, not heavy metal. Conclave Retribution.
Oh,
different. That fricker just teleported? What a frick! You little wuss. Big wuss. Something wuss.
1 minute remains.
A minute remaining? Jesus God, of course. Oh, that double flip, though. Oh my God. Oh my God, if I die. I'm gonna eat a super pie.
30 seconds remain.
Oh my God! I killed him! What? Oh my God!
10 seconds.
I think I'm gonna buy a melee weapon. When I,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victory dawns for Team Sun.
That's butthole.
This defeat is a lesson. Consider your mistakes. Study your enemy's movements. Grow.
What does it mean by Oro? Don't know what it means by Oro. Of course we lost. We had freaking 8 kills or 6 kills.
Out there exists an enemy that can be struck down, incapacitated, dismantled, and yet they rise to fight again. Annihilate the opposing team's Oro to claim a true victory.
Oh my God, God, if I die to die. Oh my God, this is freaking annoying. Smooth, brother.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. You
know what? No. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. Seriously don't know what to do in this. Because, I don't know. Furax? Furax? I don't know what it's called. Heat dagger. Comma. A jet kit tag. Jet kit tag. Kit tag. Orchestral. Orkakage. Cronin. God, this is huge. Amios. I want that thing. Shaku. Twin Basalt. Hello? Hello? Do you have Mick or nah? I think I'm gonna get the dual scanner if I can. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get that. Ack and Brunt. Hello, Carrillo. Do you have a mech or not? Do you got a mech or not? You got a mech? A mech flick. Oh my god, if I die. I want to what do I want to do? Recruiting? I don't know what's going on. Okay, so I'm gonna be level 1 soon, so I think I'm just gonna play regular. So I'm probably going to play freaking Team Annihilation. Annihilation. Oh, look at that guy's ship. I'm going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, going through the sky. Little angels. And I got my MK bow. Hello? Hello? I can hear you, Carillo.
You can?
Yeah.
Finally.
Oh, Jesus God. Freaking moon.
I thought you couldn't hear me, but you didn't hear me.
Yeah, I can hear you now. I don't know.
I was talking, but finally works.
See where these flaps are. Kill it, the fire!
Do you hear me perfectly, or like, I'm like
I hear you voice. Perfectly.
I really wanna get Dying Light.
I know. It's so fun.
Hey, how do you customize your character?
Just go into the storage and then you... Oh, in Dying Light?
Yeah.
To get like outfits and stuff, you hit square on the player stash and then you hit L or R1. And then you can change your outfit and stuff. God, I'm so bad at this. I don't know why, I'm just really bad.
What games do you have?
I have Mortal Kombat, I have Trials Fusion, Dying Light. I have a lot. No, I have Blacklight Retribution, Minecraft, Sniper Elite, and that's...
You haven't been doing Sniper Elite a lot. You barely started it.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad at Sniper Elite.
I'm not saying that. It's just, you haven't done Sniper Elite in a long time.
Oh, that's yeah. But I might do one, either tomorrow or Wednesday, because that's the next time I get around to the schedule of which games I'm playing. Or a live stream I'm doing. I don't know. I'm just trying to rack up my character and... Frickin' Warframe, because I'm so bad at this. Come at me, bruh!
Once I get my own PS4, I'm gonna download Warframe.
Yeah, it's
like
fun.
April 28th. I said, my dad told me he's gonna buy me Which game I want? Whatever game I want, whatever.
Oh, this guy just shot me when I was coming at him with a freaking giant.
What game do you want to buy?
What games do I want to buy?
No, you tell me what game I want to. Like, you understand me, right?
For me to tell you which games you want to buy?
Yeah. Should I buy Dying Light or Mortal? I already have Mortal Kombat, but
I'm gonna think you should get Dying Light, because I don't play Mortal Kombat a lot, because I'm just I don't
know. Kill you.
Drop kick him. Drop kick this dude.
I
got killed by Childish Brook. I'm so bad right now. I'm doing like 0-8.
Oh no,
I'm so bad.
What are you bad at?
What?
Wait, what are you bad? Wait, you said you're so bad. Are you still live streaming?
Yeah.
Is that dude the bacon guy talking?
Oh no, he said he had to get off. Or he said he had to go to bed.
Can you hear me playing what's it called, Call of Duty?
Yeah, a little bit, but it's fine.
Do you hear it?
Yeah, I'm shooting it like a pistol. Oh my god, I keep dying! So dumb, I need to get a better melee.
I got it better in Dying Light, just like a little bit. Because I want to play alone.
Yeah.
So, what people don't look. Because I don't really know nobody that plays the demo.
Yeah. I just saw this guy fly across the room. Really?
Oh, I don't... Like, I searched up Dying Light, I don't know how I found you. Like, is Francis on? Whatever his
name
is.
No, he's not on. He left. But he was arguing with me a lot, so he just left.
Oh, that's the baking guy said he said something about you or something?
Yeah.
He was lying?
Yeah, he was. I'm not even joking, he was lying so hard.
How? What did he say?
He said something that he was gonna play Minecraft definitely, and that he promised he would do a video with me. And he said he promised he would do it on Sunday or whatever. And then he says, nah, I never said that. I never said I wanted to play. That's what he's saying.
Wow, he's a noob. This guy tried to shoot me, but like he was missing. That's why you never use like right when someone is there.
Don't die again. I haven't gotten one kill this match. I hope I get XP for trying.
If you hear my brother, just ignore him, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
My big brother.
Oh my god, I'm doing so bad at this. I don't know how I can suck at this so bad. Oh gosh.
Oh, kill me, how to kill
me. I wish I had Black Ops 3, but I don't.
I wish I had Dying Light.
Yeah.
There's so many games that you really want to buy, but like, you really have so much games.
Yeah.
And like, some games get like really boring, right?
Yeah, some games they just get like, when you are ready, I don't feel like playing it.
Like, I played FIFA 16. I kind of liked FIFA. But yeah. now I literally don't play anymore.
Yeah.
Like, never in my life. I don't think I'm gonna play anymore. Yeah, only if I'm picking my brother.
Yeah.
Well, not really.
Because I don't really play a lot of sports games in general. Like, if I'm gonna if I'm gonna play, like, a sport or something, I'm playing it in real life. Like, I'm not playing a video game on it, because that's
I like playing soccer, but now, like, it's...
Yeah.